Sumali ako sa General Mission dahil sabi nga ni Jesus, ano man ang ating ginagawa sa ating mga kapatid, ay siya rin ginagawa natin para sa Kanya.
Pumunta ko yung mission kay para akon usagyapin nga akon achievement o sa ka-Christian nga damo gapit akon matunuan ha sa katawo nga na akong kalugarin kay hiya ko ay da kong giyap mga pagutana ha hangatanan.
Gusto ko makapag-participate sa General Mission para mas buhay kung maramdaman ang kalagayan ng mga tao. At saka para din sa akin, mas lalo pa itong lumakas para sa pagpapatuloy ng mission na ito.
Mission because as a group of Redemptorists, professed and lay and even the volunteers, we believe that with this Yolanda calamity, we are called to do something. An invitation, a challenge, and a very big mission. And it is a motivation and a challenge coming from our faith in God and also in solidarity with the people. At the moment, we are trying our best to prepare physical disposition because we need to be strong and healthy going there, psychological disposition and also spiritual disposition. And we are grateful for people who are trying to facilitate in this preparation with their expertise, and also there are generous people, financial and material resources that will be able to bring with us as we try to continue to help also the people. This is our way of making a difference for the people who are victims of Yolanda because they are our brothers.
So among the many activities that we will be doing in the Tacloban and Palo missions, so I think the most important is that the visitation, to visit the people in their homes, whatever is left of their homes, visit them where they live and listen to their stories. I think that's very important. No? And of course, there will also be activities like Bible sharing or celebration of the Holy Eucharist to make people feel that God has not forsaken them, that God is always with them. So that the theme of this mission will be realized. So I think those are the two things that I would say are very important in this mission, visitation and the Eucharist.
The idea was that the province of Cebu wanted to respond to the needs of the survivors of the super typhoon Yolanda, considering the needs of the people there. We thought that by conducting a general mission in these particular places, we as church people will be able to assist the survivors in terms of a re-nurturing of their faith, considering their own reflections regarding where God was during this tragedy. As Redemptorists, this is a way by which we are able to be present among the lives of the survivors. And it is our hope that with the general mission, we will be able to do our share especially by way of communicating to the people that God was always there with them and God remains the source of plentiful redemption for them.
Renurturing faith.
Rekindling hope.
Rebuilding the people
of God.